Hello viewers, welcome back to the second part of the video, how to draw APJ Abdul Kalam sir. So let us start with the step 3, that is drawing the inside part of the face. Now you have the outline of the face, let us complete the sketch by drawing the inside part. To locate the position of eyes and eyebrows, follow the method which I have said in step 1, that is, if your reference photo has eyes of length 0.5 cm, then you need to draw a length of 17 into 0.5 by 5.5 cm, where 17 is the base length of your sketch on paper and 5.5 is the base length of your sketch on mobile screen. I have a base length of 14.6 cm on paper and 6.1 cm on mobile screen and 0.3 cm of length on reference photo. So I'll draw a length of 14.6 by 6.1 into 0.3 cm, that is 0.72 cm. I have located the position of the eyes. In a similar way, locate all the other points of eyes, eyebrows, nose. I have located the points and let me join them. Now step 4, drawing the hair. Use different pencils to draw the hair. For extra dark, use 5B pencil and for dark, use 3B pencil and for light, use 2H pencil. Be careful and draw the hair in one direction only. Now step 5. For shading, use different pencils like 3B, 5B and 2H. No problem if you don't have these pencils. You can shade differently by increasing and decreasing the pressure. See the reference photo and shade accordingly to the darkness. We'll be right back. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share this video and subscribe to our channel.